legit base hit. Here comes Reynolds around third. Miscue by Dickerson. And the Rockies have a three-run lead. I don't think Corey was going to throw out Reynolds anyhow, but it allows Barnes to move up. It'll be a single in RBI in E7. And the Rockies have done two-out damage to get some separation again.